So here we go.
God save the Queen, and a great start to the day.
And hello to Lizzie if you are up watching on UK TV.